The parents of the 10-month-old baby who drowned in a bathtub are in jail this morning, charged for the child's death. The details aren't pretty. Police say the 10-month-old was left inside a tub for 2 hours with his 2-year-old brother. The 2-year-old alerted his parents, worried about his 10-month-old baby brother. It happened Friday evening at the Sandia Ridge Apartments on the 12,000 block of Skyline Road Northeast. That's where police arrested the couple. According to police, the parents, 27-year-old Christopher Richards and 35-year-old Marissa So, had left the children in the bathtub so they could do something else. Each is charged with negligent child abuse resulting in death, conspiracy, and tampering with evidence. So told police the couple locked themselves in the kids' bedroom for a reason.
There's two different reports, one being they went in the back room to have sex, and the other that they went in the back room to party and drink.
The parents told police they tried to perform CPR on the baby, but it didn't work. The child was pronounced dead at Caseman Hospital.